Harrington with Team CTSP. Hope you enjoyed last week's challenge. For this week's challenge, we have a 10 and 10. Our first 10 is going to be bottom-up split squats, 10 on left leg, 10 on right leg, and then we have 10 bodyweight squats. After that, our next set will be 9 bottom-up split squats, left leg, 9 on your right leg, and then 9 squats. You'll do that all the way down to 1. As soon as you get down to 1, 1, and 1, if you can, work your way back up. So, bottom-up split squat. I'm going to start in the half-kneeling position on my toe, nice 90-degree angle in my knee. All my weight should be on this front foot. I want 75% of that weight, though, to be through this heel. So, from this position, I'm using this, I'm driving my weight down through this front foot to stand up. As soon as I get to the upright position, I'm going to squeeze this backside glute and lower myself down for a very slow 1, 2, 3 count. So here it goes. Squeeze this glute right here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. We're starting at the bottom of this kneeling position, so if you need to reset, feel free to do so at this bottom position. All right, I'm going to start the challenge now. I have 10 bottom-up split squats left leg, 10 on my right leg, and then I have 10 bodyweight squats. So here it goes. That is the first round. That is my set of 10. From here, I'll go to set of 9, set of 8, set of 7, all the way down to sets of 1. Hope you enjoyed. Remember, greatness is a mindset.